Hi, my name's Ed. Welcome to Ed Explains English, life in the UK.
Have you got everything?
Yes, all the fishing equipment is in the car.
Even those disgusting live maggots?
Yes, of course. We will need them to catch the fish.
I can't believe you and Ed Jr. are going to sit for 8 hours staring at water.
We won't be staring at water the whole time, Judy. Hopefully, some of the time, we'll be pulling fish out of the water, taking photos of them, before returning them to the water.
Well, I'm glad you're not bringing them home.
Anyway, Judy, you should be happy that we are getting fresh air. We all spend too much time indoors. Fishing used to be one of the top leisure time pursuits. I wonder what it is now.
Probably an activity that involves looking at a screen. I told Jenny to stop watching television this morning. So she got out her tablet and started to play a computer game. After a while, I told her to do something else and she started chatting with her friends on the phone.
I know, the young people are hooked on digital devices nowadays. But if they are watching us on YouTube or reading our posts on Facebook and Instagram, I don't think we should complain.
I suppose you are right, Ed. Both the kids used to love being outdoors. Ed Jr. played football every day, and Jenny used to rollerblade everywhere.
I think she went to bed with them on once. She was so tired.
I remember that. With the speed of life faster than ever, what do you think people do most of all in their free time?
Well, watching television must be in first place. After that, I don't know. Personally, I like to read and listen to music, sometimes at the same time. I do an hour of exercise every day to keep in shape for doing these videos. What about you, Judy?
Well, I also like to exercise, preferably outside. I love to walk or cycle around the park.
You also like to work in the kitchen, don't you?
I don't know whether like is the best word, but sometimes I do it for pleasure, Ed. Maybe you could take up cooking.
That's not a bad idea, Judy. I could do a cooking course after work. What about things that we like doing together?
We both like going to museums and art galleries, sometimes in other cities around the UK. We also like to go to the cinema, but we haven't been for a while.
Okay, Judy, that's a date. We'll go to the cinema later. We can watch the new James Bond film.
But only after you've showered. I don't want to sit next to someone all evening who smells like a fish. We would like to thank you for watching this video. Visit Instagram, where you can find complimentary vocabulary for this and our other videos. Please like, comment, and share this video with your friends, as well as subscribing. Thanks for watching. Toodle-pip!